whistles for me, whistles.
Oh, yay!
Gante na, Ramo.
Because it was sing sound, dude.
Exactly right.
B-R-A-K-K-A-P-P. Break up. Neeku naga ipin.
What match fixing did you do?
Nothing.
How did that happen?
I was myself stunned.
Neenu chippinattu vinu.
They heard that pacha.
Kodte re-sound ochindi. Naaku itla. Naaku em ardham kaledu 2 nimshalo. Sanjay.
Neelante ammayil valle manaku chedda peru vastundi.
Tarun, yeah, how did this happen? Usually, you know,
yeah.
It's Pelli Chupulu, E Nagaranki, then yeah. This whole genre shift.
Yeah.
Where did that inspiration come
from?
No,
so that's what even, we've been discussing a couple of things and all that also. So I consciously wanted to change the genre, Chay, and because I didn't want to focus. I really wanted to, because it's starting off my career, I wanted to do as many experiments as possible. Wait and see if we can get better at different things. So for my main thing was to just break away from comedy and explore dark humor and also probably something more serious and see where it leads me. Otherwise, I knew I'll put myself in a box and say only rom-coms or comedy or this thing. And that'll really, really tire me later, I felt. So if not OTTs, where else? So I thought this was a great ground for experiment.
Right. So was it challenging? Did you have to write differently for OTT? Is it different from writing for like the big screen?
Yeah, it's 100%. I mean, it's very different because for a two-hour film, we have these formats, right? So we were also